Yo, this is crazy. Hold the phone, 1 second, pipe down, put down your lube and your buttermilk biscuits, and listen to me. Your title of this video says, The Puerto Rican Iverson. Ole Iverson. Hola, hola, chica. Iverson. Okay, that was a little racist. I'm sorry, I apologize. Anyway, it says the Puerto Rican Iverson. I mean, come on, like, the Puerto Rican Iverson? God damn. Unfortunately, this video is not really that long. It's only 2 minutes long, so I guess we don't really see much of his, you know, his name is Jivan Jackson. I guess we don't really see, don't really sound Puerto Rican to me. It sounds like a Negro. But we don't really see much of his skills in this 2 minute video, but we shall see. Of course, we shall see. Let's go. Oh, he's a senior? Ooh, that was nasty. Ooh, chicka tray. Okay. That was deep. That's hella deep. Buzzer beater. Bank it. Check that in. God damn. Ooh. Nice in and out. Okay. Get off me. He's like, get off me. Don't foul me. Get off me. Good. I like that. Alright, he's got a little attitude to him. Ooh. Lena. Okay. You roll. Okay. Dishes off. Alright. Ooh, get that shit out of here. Nice trigger. Okay. Nice little pass there. I didn't come in for passes though. My bad. Give me that. Give me your cookies. Nice pass. Ain't no. Ooh, he got up for that. Okay, he got hops. Nice pass. Trigger, let's go. Ooh, he about to fuck up your shit. Little floater. Ain't mad at him. Trigger, yeah, let's go. Hey. Let's go. Trigger. Let's go. Yep. Get off me. Get off me. Stay on your feet. Stay with me, sir. Stay with me. Get off me. There we go. Give me that. Not bad. And one. Flex on these bitches. Let's go. Ooh, white boy. Better fuck up your shit. Let's go. Trigger. Let's go. Yeah. Look at that man. Motherfucker think he can guard me? He ain't heard? He ain't heard about me? That's what he said to him. Alright. Jivan Jackson. It's alright. It's not bad. He's got good handles. Yeah, he can definitely get the buckets. And he's got a good mid-range shot. He's got a good shot. Looks a bit dangerous. I ain't heard of him before though. So that's a bit. Should we check him up? Should we see where he rates? Let's see where he rates. He is 5'10". Goes to Trinity High School, but he's not really well known because he ain't really on the ESPN. They just say where he got offers for. UTSA, what school is that? Oh, San Antonio Roadrunners. It's not really, so he ain't really up there. It's really why we ain't heard about him. But I mean, he looked dope though. I mean, he looked like he got a little potential. Obviously, sometimes you get the rare ones, you know what I mean, that people sleep on, but turn out to be 30 NBA players. Or dirty professional players. He might be in Europe somewhere. You never know. Anyway, I'm talking too much. I see you on next video. Peace out.